temperatures and the east coast well down. We have this nor'easter creating this warm, firm wind to the west coast. It's not often Hokitika gets the national top temperature in Hokitika. Today we saw the rain spread across the top of the North Island. It is a bit during the day, but watch the rain still at play. We'll keep on about it. Tomorrow, many of those watches in the north have been extended or upgraded to warnings around watch now for Coronado Peninsula from midnight tonight, lasting 24 hours. The wind spreading southwards over the top half of the island tomorrow, and rain or showers to the west coast and parts of Southland and Otago too. Other South Island spots still looking pretty good. So watch out.